Hockey Night in Canada from Toronto on an annual night of recognition for the men, women, and families of our armed forces. That was emotional and inspirational, and we hope it's inspirational for the two teams that perform before us tonight on Hockey Night. Matt Murray, winner of 11 of his last 13 since a month off with an injury, has been terrific. He'll play for Pittsburgh tonight. The Leafs go to backup Garrett Sparks, who will play for just the first time in 2 weeks, and he's only played one game in the last month. Muzzin has a good look around as he goes back for the puck and then turns up ice. To be careful of that discarded stick that could have caused trouble. There's a relay onto the wing for Connor Brown. He ran into Chris Letang. Dumoulin skates into the fray. And Letang goes down and the arm goes up, and there'll be a penalty here against Toronto. Letang off the draw, waits for the setup. Passes to Sid, the one-timer scores! It's back. Sidney Crosby in a building where he always seems to score gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with a power play goal.
Well, the faceoff is critical too, and on that side it's one that you're just trying to win and not allow them to keep control. If you've got a tired group, Crosby gets a second and third chance at that puck. It was in the feet of the linesman, and then there's just a little bit of a late reaction. You could see the wide open Tavares went to the top and followed the Tang. And Muzzin was just a little late getting through there, and that's just a perfect shot. Up and over the glove, a one-timer that he made sure he got up over the block of Muzzin and over the glove.
Garrett Wilson forechecking. Andreas Janssen, that's two attempts to get out. Can't do it. Puck stays in, and they score! Booger, who scored his first NHL goal last night, gets his second tonight as the Leafs couldn't get out of their own zone. It's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
The Penguins were mentioning last night that Booger has earned his role here. He's got 21 goals already this year in the American Hockey League. Had 21 last year for a career-high tie, but here's a play on the boards that twice you had a chance to get it out, then you have a little bouncing puck, and this is another shot just perfectly placed. Watch the quick reaction. Kluger tracks that one down, little kick by Wilson, and right up and over the elbow of Sparks.
Russ comes back, Marlowe comes in, so does Matthews. Pucks up for grabs. Gardner got it. Long shot from the blue line. Stop, they score on the rebound. Austin Matthews. Big goal for Toronto to get back to within a goal at 2-1 as Austin Matthews scores again.
And what a huge momentum swing. This could have been a 3-0 game here, but watch Nazem Kadri right off his stick and then uses the blade of his skate to get it out of harm's way. Gardner does an excellent job of keeping it in. Dermott with just a knuckleball, and maybe that knuckleball is what caused problems for Murray. He wasn't able to squeeze that one, and Johnny on the spot there is Austin Matthews.
Marlowe came in and won the draw. Dermott takes a shot, he scores! Icing call, tired group, and Marlowe snapped the puck back off the draw, and it's a tie game.
And I'm really surprised that Sidney Crosby didn't try to at least delay a little longer. And, you know, you can't get pulled out. Here's the Pens I was talking about. Everybody a little drawn out. They came back tired. Letang earlier had his stick on his knees, and there Crosby didn't waste any time and through traffic. Man, there's about four bodies that one got through. Crosby loses it cleanly. Shot gets through. I'm not sure if it got tipped out high, but Murray never tracked that one.
Morgan Riley, nice little return dish, put the puck to the net. Where is it? Loose. Hyman scores. Advantage Leafs in the matchup now. The Tavares line gets the goal. Hyman scores. 3-2 Toronto. They lead for the first time.
Well, and there's the tying goal that was caused by a one faceoff, and here's the go-ahead goal. Marner helped out on the faceoff and does a little give and go with Morgan Riley, and this is just hard work. End of a long shift. Hyman outworks Chris Letang in front of the net. Look at Riley's got his head up the whole way, gets it there, creates a rebound, and how about that? Skate to stick.
Haven't completely won it yet. Here comes Sid. What a dish. Gensel shoots, he missed the net. Sid won the draw. Gensel fanned on the shot. A backhander went just wide. Kessel towards the front of the net. What was Rust up to? He's trying to pass it off to the side of the net. The Leafs got it. Threw it down the ice for the empty net. Off the post! How about that? And so maybe one last rush here. Crosby dumps the puck in. Sparks keeps the play alive. Zaitsev off the boards. Puck's held in. Penguins still alive. A tip just wide. Kessel throws the puck in front. Game is over. What a finish. Maple Leafs win the season series against the Pittsburgh Penguins 2-1 with a dramatic 3-2 victory. The Penguins went down, but they fought to the very last second.